believed and we have asked in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout amen. Give Jesus a cup of offering today. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. I welcome you to this celebration service. But if you have to go, I bless you. Take your offering, put it on this altar. Take your time, connect with this altar. Because the altar is what you connect your life to, so that it may transform you. And God bless you. Praise Him, praise Him. So that we may save our time.
en Kiswahili.
But I don't know. But why do you need to talk to someone, tell them welcome to the World Celebration Center?
Big hand clap as we celebrate.
unatambua kusudi lako utuokoe ni kwamba tukuabudu. The reason why you have saved us, Lord, is that we may worship you. And we worship you this morning. We surrender our minds. We surrender our being. We surrender our bodies, Lord. The Bible says we give our bodies as a living sacrifice. And this is what we are doing this morning, Lord. Even as we come on your throne, we thanksgiving as we come humbly, Lord, knowing that we are coming to a God who is mighty, God who is powerful. Brethren, it is time to surrender. Ni wakati wa kuachilia maisha yako, masumbuko yako. Ni wakati wa kuachilia yale ambayo yamekusukuma, kwa sababu tumekuja kwa mlima wa Bwana. We have come to this mountain. We have come to the mountain of the Lord. And on the mountain of the Lord, it shall be provided. Oh, may you let the Lord to provide it for you. May you let the Lord to make a way where seems to be no way. Church, kama jamii, kama taifa, Bwana anatengeza njia mahali hakukuwa na njia. Bwana anatutwaia mahali ambapo hakukuwa na chochote, kwa sababu yeye ni Mungu muumba. Yeye